And police make an arrest in the brutal assault of a McDonald's customer in Midtown. Investigators say 30-year-old Rashid Asundairo is undergoing a psychiatric evaluation. He's accused of punching and kicking a 53-year-old man in the face as he tried to order at the restaurant on 7th Avenue near 33rd Street Monday morning. Police said the suspect also robbed him of his phone and wallet. The victim suffered a severe head injury.